2, 1, 2, 3. But with this clap, we need to have eye contact, okay? And body movement. That's why we're going to stand up and do this while standing, okay?
Hey!
So as you said in the beginning, that it makes very good connection with the people. So when we anchor something and everybody laughs, then look at each other eye to eye. And I always keep saying in my lectures that people who are still looking for a partner, laughter yoga is the best thing to keep performing.
We say laughter yoga is contagious. So you laugh, we laugh, and we all, that's how it goes. So let's clap again. Now we're going to add the rhythm. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. And I move, eye contact. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. And body movement. 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Great. Now we're going to add a chant to this clap. We're going to be very happy doing those exercises, and we're going to say after each exercise, very good,
very good,
yay! Very
good, very good,
yay!
Over and above what she said, benefit, there is today's special one more benefit that you can win a prize with, you can be laughter king.
There's a lot of benefits, I just said few. Okay, in laughter yoga, we don't talk. In laughter yoga, we just follow the leader.